internet connection or smartphone to work, and uses the voter's ID card, which is held by almost 93% of the Togolese adult population. Novisi, meaning solidarity in the local language, has successfully distributed over $20 million to more than 500,000 Togolese in relief payments via mobile money. 65% of the beneficiaries were women. Every single one of those payments is fully traceable. For African governments,